Welcome to Greg's Workshop again. I lost some footage yesterday. I'm going to finish this off today by putting the wheels on it. Take it out and start painting it. And that'll be the done of this video. And then, next time you see it, it'll be on YouTube, fully painted from Greg's Workshop. We've got to put the wheels on. I just got back from getting them. These will be spot welded to the frame. One in there. Solid as a rock. Twist this way around. Yeah, he's not real happy. I go get my air conditioner back. I'm going to be a fucking smart ass. Or pay me the $1,300 that it cost me. I want to be a fucking smart ass, so I can be one too. Oh, dear. Right. This vinyl go in here. Put one in there. Oops. A little bit close to the pull to the centre. There we go. Not the first time I've done that. Right. Holy shit. Thank you. The sweat is running down my face so hard. It's over 30, 40 degrees. 33 in here. I always do when you don't plan to, when you fucking talk. When someone speaks to you. See that, Will? It's bloody hot in here. I turn the fan back on. Thank you. think we've got a jam tip. Again, get rid of this sweat. Yes, it's really hot in here. Short video with a bit of a look over. I've got the bead roller sitting here. Right, I've got to leave it now till it cools down. Then I'm going to take it outside and paint it. I'm going to put it up tonight on YouTube. It'll be finished as part two, last part. It'll look like, I'll show you. The camera kind of lost some footage yesterday. I was too long recording. I was only a short one. Right, there's the top of it. Comes down. It's got the hooks for the rollers. sits up in there, bolts on. They're the rollers. They just go on these shafts. There's six sets, five here, and one on the bead roller. So there we go. Everything's done. I had to make it like that because I was too short. I didn't realise that's all the pipe I had, so I just used the extension on it, like I've got on the, over there on the flip roller. The wheels are on, sits pretty good. Well, there you go, everyone. I will put it up on the channel tonight, and you can have a look at the Widder welding. I won't put any painting on it because it'll take hours to dry. Probably won't take long to dry, but I can't record. I don't edit. So what I'll do is when I'm finished, I'll put it up on YouTube, and then it'll come under final part. Is the movie uploaded. This will be the final part, and it'll come up painted on YouTube. Anyhow, if you need anything, to my email address to write me a letter or give me an address to send me anything, or just to help me out with stuff to help me keep going with the videos and that. I'm seriously running out of stuff to do. I've got the slip roller to put together yet, but it's going, it hadn't got wheels. It sits in the one spot. I want to be able to move this one around, tuck it away. So I hope you're all understanding, and I will catch you on the next one. Give me a thumbs up, press the bell, share, subscribe, all the good things, and help me with my channel, because I want to get it a bit bigger than, I got 8 subscribers, and thanks to the number 8 subscriber signed up, whoever it was, I really appreciate that. Just let me know what you think. Okay, everyone. Well, love you and leave you. Goodbye.